Okay. Hi everybody, it's JP from Noob Gaming. We will be continuing our stream with Act 5. Now, we finished up our Act 4 stream and we just entered Act 5. So, let's get started. I'm actually hoping and praying that I can make this, because it's four linked, I want to see if I can get this so that I can put on my blister. Yeah. Just want to quickly grab my stash. Okay. So for my blister, I'm going to need two red and two green, by the looks of it. Okay, let's go there. Ah, okay, that didn't work. That did not work. Gloves don't need helmet, chest, dragon scale gauntlets. That's actually what I need. I need the dragon scale gauntlets. So this is actually not what I need, but let's dump that in there anyway for now. Sell that, accept, and let's continue. Oh yeah. Got a new level. Okay, so looks like we're going to go upwards on the scale, on the tree. Written in blood, that's right over there. Okay.
Thank you.
Let's see. Topaz. I think I've got to end that. Let's take that.
Remember, we do this for freedom.
Valentina.
I simply can't.
Here we are. We locked down in the city. I haven't had one of these for a while. Find the High Templar. A loop around the clock tower. Chamber of Innocence.